What was the best play of the week from week number 10? Well, you guys told us that it was this play coming up right here. The Danville Blue Devils in the Devil Dog game, aka the Mud Bowl. And Jax Lester gets flat out lit up by Caleb Lucas. No regard for human life as he comes flying in and just absolutely destroys the rival quarterback. And the emotion on his face, what you can see of it, very worthy of being our top play from week number 10.